Cleveland tonight, where people have just wrapped up a rally outside the federal building. They're asking Washington to make sure that Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid aren't cut in the effort to avoid the fiscal cliff. Meanwhile, both